Hello, my dear students. Today we will learn English literature chapter The Tiger and the Mosquito. Dear students, you have already learned some of the spelling in this chapter. Today we will learn some more spelling from this chapter. Okay, so let's start. Number one. Helpless. H-E-L-P. Helpless. L-E-S-S. Less. Helpless. Number two. Continued. Continued. C-O-N-T-I-N-U-E-D. Continued. Number three. Quietly. Quietly. Number four, proud. P-R-O-U-D. Proud. Number five, great. G-R-E-A-T. Great. Number six, friend. F-R-I-E-N-D. Friend. Okay, students. Have to learn very properly. Now I am giving some dictation. So start. Number one. The tiger was angry. Full stop. Number one. The tiger was angry. Full stop. Number two, it began to bleed. It began to bleed. Full stop. Number three, the tiger was helpless. Number three, the tiger was helpless. Full stop. Number four. Number four. The mosquito flew